I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. She said, "Mom, I got a note from the Harper Valley PTA." Well, the note said, "Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's reported you've been drinking, running around with men going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way." It was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. They sure were surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore a mini skirt in the room. Now she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address the meeting of the Harper Valley PTA." Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a day. Mrs. Taylor seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. "Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Shouldn't Widow John be told to keep her window shade pulled completely down?" Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed at Kelly's bar late again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a nip of gin. Then you all have the nerve to tell me you think that I'm a mother, that's not fit. Well, it's just a little Peyton place, you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did happen this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. Hey, hey.